Okay, so today we're going to solve this trigonometric equation. And this is a typical type of trigonometric equation that you see, and it's also the type of trigonometric equation where you can miss some solutions. So the first thing we want to do is we want to factor out a cosine of x. So your cosine of x is 2 cosine of x minus square root of 3 is equal to 0. And you think that you're going to be very happy because all you need to know is when cosine of x is equal to square root of 3 over 2, but you also need to know when the cosine of x is going to be equal to 0. So we have cosine of x is equal to 0, or cosine of x is equal to radical 3 over 2. And so let's remember where the cosine is 0. The cosine is 0 at pi over 2 and at 3 pi over 2. And the cosine of x is square root of 3 over 2 at pi over 6 and 11 pi over 6. And so now those are the solutions between 0 and 2 pi. So we would go pi over 6, pi over 2, 3 pi over 2, and 11 pi over 6. But I want to find all solutions, and so I need to translate all the solutions that came from pi over 6. I need to translate them around 2 pi, same for 3 pi over 2, same for pi over 6, and same for 11 pi over 6. Now you may wonder, well, how I got pi over 6 and 11 pi over 6. And the answer is you simply must know that if you have a 30, 60, 90 triangle, that the adjacent side is square root of 3 over 2, the opposite side is 1 half, and the length is 1. And square root of 3 over 2 is about 0.8, so that will be the longer of the two sides of the triangle. Meanwhile, let's go ahead and write these down. So our solution set is going to be pi over 6 plus 2k pi, where k is an integer, pi over 2 plus 2j pi, where j is an integer. Did I say pi is an integer? Well, k is an integer. Then we have 3 pi over 2 plus 2l pi, where l is an integer, and then 11 pi over 6, which was pi over 6 less than 2 pi, plus 2 pi h I j k l m. And all of k j L and M can be found among 0, plus or minus 1, plus or minus 2, and so forth. And that's your solution.